Do the other side the same way. shit. I pushed all of this stuff out. Okay. And like I said, they usually use this for soup and, you know, seafood soup and other stuff. But I'm just going to set it to the side because I don't care too much for that. And then like the yellow stuff in it is, some people say egg, but I believe it's like the waste and everything else. Sometimes it could be the egg, like if it was the female. But because it's a male, I think it's like the waste. But I'll eat some of it, like whatever's left on the crab. I don't rinse my crab off. I like the natural taste of the crab, whatever's inside. And then I just kind of pull like this, right? Look at that. Pull all that stuff out. And then what I do is I just go ahead and crack it. Scrape down the back. See that right there? Just crack it right down the back. Just like that. Some of the shells. Now I'm gonna start, and it's like I just squeeze it like this, and it cracks. Just makes it easier to eat. Okay, and I'm gonna just break it in half again. Right here. There, see all that meat? And now I'm just gonna start peeling back some of the shells now. Some of the shells you pull off gonna have. sometimes the meat gonna come out easy and sometimes it won't when it comes to the legs. Thank you. me give you a closer look. Okay. And you could just take it and you just kind of pull it off. See? You could just pull it all off there one time. But I'm just telling you, this one had about five, let's see, six gills on it. And then it's got this like the edge at the end. You just pull it off, pull all that stuff off. And then you do the other side the same way. People say egg, but I believe it's like the waste and everything else. Sometimes it could be the egg, like if it was the female. But because it's a male, I think it's like the waste. But I'll eat some of it, like whatever's left on the crab. I don't rinse my crab off. I like the natural taste of the crab, whatever's inside. And then I just kind of pull like this, right? Look at that. Stuff out. And then what I do is I just go ahead and crack it straight down the back. See that right there? Just crack it right down the back. Just like that. Some of the shells. Now I'm gonna start, and it, like, I just squeeze it like this, and it cracks. Just makes it easier to eat.